And coming to India here, the Banel Auto Show Auto Expo 2020 has kicked off with Indian and foreign automakers showcasing their offerings for the Indian market. But unlike earlier times, not all automakers are present in Auto Expo this time, and the coronavirus scare is visible all over. Take a look at this story.
The fear of the novel coronavirus hasn't spared Asia's largest auto show. People wearing masks are visible all over the place. The biennial auto extravaganza, the Auto Expo 2020, has begun in Greater Noida, near India's capital New Delhi, with the largest ever number of Chinese companies participating this time, including the Great Wall Motors and MG Motors. However, Chinese executives have been told to skip the event as a precaution in view of the coronavirus outbreak.
Frankly, it hasn't, right? Because I think the government did a good job, and so did SIAM. I think they took all precautions they could take. At our end, being a responsible organization, we cancelled trip of quite a few executives and the staff which were supposed to come to help us at Auto Expo. So we had to cancel their trip, and even the Chinese colleagues who were here for almost a month now, they also reduced the interaction level with the with the people around. So we took all precautions to make sure that we act responsibly, and hence the India team is taking more load to make sure everybody is safe and nothing happens in that sense.
On the first day of the Auto Expo 2020, India automaker Tata Motors showcased its Gravita sports utility vehicle, while Korean maker Kia unveiled the Sonet subcompact SUV. Suzuki Motors' Indian arm, Maruti Suzuki, also showed its future e-concept.
Yeah, I think that the end time that the auto show is very exciting for us. This time we can provide it a new concept car. I expected that this product to make it people excited.
Taking precautions against the coronavirus infection, the Indian government has banned all India-bound airlines from carrying any passenger from China and cancelled all existing Indian visas to Chinese nationals. Organizers of the auto show are expecting more visitors wearing masks, indicating the impact of the coronavirus fears on the auto extravaganza when it is thrown open to the public from Friday. Bureau reports, Beyond World is One.
And a big relief for ride-hailing firm Uber in busy as one.